Uncharted 4, Thief's End, Kapitel 5, Hector Halkasa. Wir spielen als Sam Drake. Wir haben im letzten Part herausgefunden, dass Sam tatsächlich noch lebt. Wer hätte das denn gedacht nach dem Prolog? Wieso treffe ich den da nicht? Ach, ich kann den da gar nicht treffen. Achso, das ist gut zu wissen. Ah, Hilfe! Wir spielen hier gerade Prison Break. Oh boy. Also tatsächlich nimmt uns der Alcazar auch nur mit, weil wir wissen, wo der Schatz ist. Also wo, zumindest da, denkt das Sam, dass er weiß, wo der Schatz ist. Und wie dass er ihn finden würde. Ich glaube, sonst hätte er ihn nicht mitgenommen. Hallo, ich schieß doch die ganze Zeit. Ja, wieso trifft es den denn nicht? Weißt du, ich frage mich echt manchmal, was überhaupt mit Uncharted passiert ist, Junge, die Scheiße. Ich schieß, in den ersten drei Teilen hätte das gezählt und hier natürlich nicht. Kein Wunder hassen so viele Uncharted 4. Das ist kaum wie die anderen Teile. Das ist ein fucking Stealth-Game irgendwann. Das kann ich jetzt schon mal sagen. Uncharted 4 ist ein Stealth-Game. ganz ehrlich, ich frage mich echt, was da los war. Ich frage mich überhaupt, warum sie Neil Druckmann als Director gewählt haben für Uncharted. Ich glaube, die Amy Hammig war irgendwie beschäftigt oder so. Oder ich weiß gar nicht, was da los war. Aber warum Neil Druckmann? Ja, ich weiß warum. Weil er Last of Us gemacht hat. Grandioses Spiel, klar, grandioses Stealth Game. Uncharted 4, allerdings als Stealth Game. Wie bitte? Was für ein Scheiß. Also, Story. Sorry. Für so welche Momente ist Uncharted geil. Nicht für die ganze Zeit das Rumschleichen. Okay, so, ich bin gerade einfach getriggert, weil das Spiel bei mir gerade vorher gar nicht mal gestartet hat. Das hat gerade ewig gedauert, bis ich das Spiel angekriegt habe. Weil es total oft abgestürzt ist und so ein Scheiß. Boah, nee. Deswegen bin ich jetzt einfach getriggert und dann kommt so eine Scheiße, dass Uncharted ein Stealth-Game ist. Ich meine, an sich mag ich Stealth Games, aber ich mag Uncharted 4 als mein Action-Spiel, wo total blöd ist, mit den verdammt lustigen Momenten. Beispiel, es gab eine Schneeballschlacht-Szene in Uncharted, also in Uncharted 4. Die wurde einfach auf... Ich sage euch jetzt mal nicht, wo es ist, aber auf jeden Fall, wo Schnee ist. Ja. Wenn wir am Ort sind, werde ich dazu noch mehr sagen. Aber ich sage jetzt halt schon mal das, was ich weiß. Das hat man entfernt, weil es anscheinend zu blöd ist. Und da kommt halt wieder das Uncharted ist blöd. Uncharted ist blöd, aber es ist super, weil es blöd ist. Hallo, ich will nicht automatisch zielen. Uncharted ist... Es kann ernst sein, aber es kann auch einfach total lustig sein. Wie die Serie Supernatural. Und sowas entfernen die dann, das macht natürlich das The Last of Us war super ernst, klar, aber das darfst du halt auch nicht mehr vergleichen. Du kannst halt Uncharted nicht mit The Last of Us vergleichen. Das ist halt bescheuert. The Last of Us ist halt das Survival-Game, was ich halt ernst nehme. Uncharted ist halt das Action-Game, das sich eben nicht ernst nimmt. Deswegen mag ich auch Uncharted 4 auch nicht so. Also ich meine, ich mag's mehr als Uncharted 3. Aber auch so besser finde ich das jetzt auch nicht. Ich finde tatsächlich, Uncharted 4 geht relativ lang. Ich fand aber schon, Uncharted 2 ging extrem lang. Aber Uncharted 4 legt halt nochmal eine Schippe oben drauf. Und die Kapitel gehen ja meist so eine Stunde oder denken, ach komm. Und die gingen halt echt Junge, und die ging halt ehrlich extrem lang. Jetzt weiß ich gerade, warum es mir das Tutorial gegeben hat zum Blindfeuern. Weil wenn du hier nämlich mal kurz dich rauszeigst, dann kommt der da oben. Da schießt meine scheiß Deckung weg. Welche junge Granaten? Wow! Okay, das passt auch. Ja, aber ich meine, irgendwo mag ich Uncharted 4 ja schon. Es hat schon geile Momente und ich finde auch dieses neue Element, wo es hat in diesem Spiel, zum Klettern auch, extrem geil. Ich finde Uncharted auch immer noch 1000 Mal besser als Tomb Raider, weil Tomb Raider finde ich dann schon irgendwie zu langweilig. Sorry. Aber ich fand halt Uncharted war halt immer diese ganzen Witze oder so, dass du halt mal die lachen konntest und an Tomb Raider, also vor allem der erste von 2013, also quasi der Reboot, ich fand den Arsch langweilig. Ja, trotzdem habe ich durchgezogen.
Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now. If you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it, then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are. This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded...
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah, and where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hello?
Hey, hon, it's me.
Hey.
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but, looks like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all. See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. It looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. Can you see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past.
Ooh.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine, fine. He'll come through for us.
Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I can't believe I'm out. Can't believe I'm here, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
Well, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Can rope it. Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely. Okay. There we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay.
Modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most. Look, there's that window.
All right, nearly there. That should hold.
All right, come on down.
So, your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. It'd suck if you missed it.
There you go.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about?
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
Will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.
Really?
Is it? You kidding me? Hell no.
No. I refuse to be.